Did you ever notice the fan on, fan auto switch on your thermostat? You notice four? You know how to properly use it. I'm Chris Wisniewski with Integrate Comfort Systems, and I will share this quick homeowner tip with you.
When your thermostat is set to fan auto, this means that the fan, the blower, the part that makes the air move, will only come on whenever there is a call for cooling or heating. Sure, it might have a slight delay and continue running after the temperature is satisfied, but this usually doesn't go on longer than 5 minutes. The fan on function will keep your blower on and moving air 24/7 with or without a call for cooling or heating. So which one should you use? Well, the most frequent answer you will find on the internet is going to be keep it in the auto position. It's all in the name of saving energy. However, the average air handler, the blower, the things that move the air, will consume the equivalent of 3 flood light bulbs of electricity. It's not really a large expense in almost any sector of the country. So why would you keep it on? The number one reason would be to even out the temperature throughout your house. Keeping the fan circulation will eliminate the cold and hot spots and give you an overall better average temperature. The other reason is for your indoor air quality. If you have good filters, any IAQ products such as UV lights, bipolar ionization, the constant circulation of the air will just increase the effect and purify the air.
The health and comfort of my home and my family far outweighs the energy usage of 3 floodlights. This is why I will always recommend to keep the fan in the on position.